Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, your NIU Huskies taking on Kent State University for their home opener. It is a cool 69 degrees here in West Dundee, Illinois, here at Canlan Ice Arena, the Huskies' home rink. Got a great deal of new rookies this year and quite an ecstatic team. Not only that, but the NIU Huskies just recently got back their D3 team as well, and the hopes are high for the season. Practices have been great. We had a great scrimmage against a junior team last week where the Huskies tied them 4-4. But again, we got quite a stacked bench here for the NIU Huskies with, like I said, quite a bit of new rookies. So thank you for everyone who is tuning in with us tonight to watch the NIU Huskies home opener. It is blackout tonight. NIU Huskies, everyone in the stands here is wearing blacks. Not only that, but we got an entire frat fraternity here coming out. SAE, shout out to them for filling up the stands here. And quite a bit of parents coming from out of state as well. So again, we got the Kent State team lined up on one blue line, and the Huskies line up as the other as we start the call off on who's starting. For the away team, Kent State, starting on forward here, we got TJ Alvino wearing number 21 tonight, and as the other wing here, we got Zachary Zakowiecki as the other wing at center. Between them, we have wearing number 32, Joey Gallo. On defense tonight, we have number 17, Kyle Holmes, and on the other side for defense, number 24, Brian Adestral. Last but not least, sitting between the pipes for Kent State, we have Nick Beck wearing number 31. Following that, your NIU Huskies starting lineup. Sitting on right wing, wearing number 76 tonight, we have Jay Clement. Sitting on left wing, we have Micah Maldonado, who is tonight one of our new rookies. Sitting between them at center, we have Rodon Evans, wearing number 23. Sitting on defense, we have Keaton Peters, also wearing number 4 for the Huskies defense. And another rookie, Jimmy Franklin, wearing number 69 for the NIU Huskies. And last but not least, your NIU D1 starting goalie, Ben Vucci, sitting between the pipes tonight for the NIU Huskies again. Welcome to all who are tuning in with us on this beautiful Friday night, the start of many throughout the season. And we are going to take a moment here for the national anthem. Again, the NIU Huskies coming off a great weekend last weekend, having a small scrimmage against the River Kings, a juniors team. It was a great game, tied 4-4 in a high hopes game. Again, coming on here tonight for the Huskies. They've been flying during practice, got extra practice time the past couple weeks here, and the Huskies are ready to take on Kent State. A lot of preparation here for the team. Again, we got quite a bit of new rookies here for the team, new recruits. Starting off on defense, we have Jimmy Franklin on the ice tonight, which is a huge grab for the NIU Huskies, already making huge moves. And again, starting the game here as well, we have Micah Maldonado already starting here on his college game. And again, both teams line up here at the center ice as you're about to see the NIU Huskies home opener. And both teams line up here. Evans taking the face-off here, ready for the start of the first game for the NIU Huskies. Get a great win of the puck here by the NIU Huskies right off the bat. Puck gets shipped into the neutral zone. Huskies carry it in. Quick pass over to Maldonado for a short miss. Gets put behind the net. Nice pass by Clement there. Puts the puck in the slot back into Kent State's possession. Kent State's able to carry it into the Husky zone, carrying it wide. Good hit there by Franklin, putting it back behind the Husky net. Pass attempted chip out of the zone there, putting the puck right back deep. Franklin goes for a pass, barely missing the stick of Maldonado, causing an icing. Putting the puck right back down into the Husky zone. Again, great win off here at the first puck drop of the season. Huskies already coming out flying. Getting that carry into the Husky zone right off the bat. Can we get a couple of changes here on the ice, but still Evans taking the face off down to the Husky zone. Puck is dropped and Evans wins it right back to the Husky's corner. Peters able to dodge a hit, getting over to Franklin. Franklin goes for a pass up the neutral ice, but unfortunately Kent State's able to get a stick on it, put it back down deep in the Husky zone. Franklin's able to pick up the puck, put it back into Kent State possession. Kent State in possession down to the Husky zone. Quick shot on net. Puts it right in the glove of Vucci for a quick save, causing another blow of the whistle. Again, Husky's getting a couple of fresh legs out here, putting some new defense on. And again, puck's in the same spot. Kent State's able to win the puck. And a nice stop there by Weitzel. Getting the puck back down deep into the Kent State zone. Goalie jumps behind the net, putting the puck back up the boards. And the Huskies are able to put pressure. Kent State still in possession down in the zone. A nice keep there by the Huskies defenseman. So Gonzalez goes for pass to the slot, and it gets rejected by Kent State. Puck gets held up there behind the net. Kent State comes out on top. And a nice step there by Marks, keeping the puck in the zone. Put it back in Huskies possession. Gonzalez drops the puck over to Weitzel. And Kent State's able to come out and grab the puck off of his stick after facing a 2-on-1 down deep in the zone. Kent State picks up the puck back in their own zone. Goes for a chip off the boards and up. Kent State holding the neutral zone, passing it up, and goes for an attempted chip down deep in the Husky zone. But unfortunately, one of the NIU Huskies goalie's gloves was sticking out just over the boards there, barely nipping the puck, causing an out-of-play whistle. Jumping out on the ice right now, we have Sharkey wearing number 26. Again, one of the new recruits for the NIU Huskies this season. Rizuka was able to come through the center and went off the faceoff. That's Porza. Porza goes for a pass, and I stopped there by Kent State. Still able to get it out of the zone, though. Martin gets that over to Rizuka, over to Sharkey. Sharkey gets it back down deep in the Kent State zone. And a great hit there by Rizuka. Keep possession of the puck. A lot of back and forth here right now, but Kent State comes out on top with the puck. And a nice stop there by Rizuko, chipping it back down deep. Kent State still holding the puck. Number 6 for Kent State, bringing it behind the Kent State zone. And another great hit by Rizuko, trying to get up in the slot. And a nice save by the Kent State goalie. Marks is able to get it back down deep, out of the neutral zone, into the Kent State zone. And a good step up there by Anderson, keeping it in the Kent State zone as Huskies keep holding possession. And a Husky goal right off the bat. As 17 minutes and 8 seconds into the game, making this a 1-0 game for the NIU Huskies. Again, a great play there by the Huskies. Getting the Husky goal in here pretty early in the game. Again, Huskies going through the handshake lineup. After a great goal, line it right back up, and Huskies again win the faceoff here. Huskies able to win the puck, and a quick chip by Evans, getting it back down to the zone. Clement coming through the center, goes for a pass in the center. Nice stop there by Kent State. Puck stays down and gets passed behind the net. Evans with a nice hit there, not letting Kent State leave the zone with the puck. Kent State able to get possession and pass out into the neutral zone as Anderson steps up. And a quick stop there by Koval, one of the new recruits again, blocking the pass and getting it right back out of the Husky zone. Kent State begins with the skate out of their zone and into the neutral zone. Bringing it back into the Husky zone. A great step up there by Gonzalez, taking the hit to make the play, knocking Kent State right off the puck. Again, quite a physical game here by the Huskies. A lot of back and forth. Gonzalez passed it up to Weitzel, passing it up to Zimmerman. Zimmerman brings it into the zone, tries to go around the defense, and a nice stop by Kent State there. Puck gets dumped back down deep into the Husky zone for an icing call, putting the puck drop right back in Kent State's zone. Again, a great goal by the Huskies there at the 17-minute mark, putting us in the 1-0 lead. Huskies get a couple of fresh legs out here on the ice as the ref lines up down Kent State zone for the faceoff. Martin taking the faceoff, and Kent State with a nice swing through there, winning then the faceoff. A quick stop there by Porzondak, knocked the puck right off his stick. But let's take Rizuko. Rizuko goes for a quick shot, and we got a offsides whistle against the Huskies, putting the puck drop right back out of the zone. Again, the Huskies almost had a great rush there, unfortunately being just the tiniest bit offsides. Again, Martin taking the faceoff. They're able to win it over Shirky. Shirky goes in, and Kent State's able to hold him, but Shirky's able to get a nice pass behind the net. Fortunately, Kent State is able to pick up the puck. Kent State bringing it back down to the neutral zone. They got a 2-on-1 here, and the Kent State falls, losing the puck, putting the Huskies' possession, who had an icing. Getting right back out of the zone, but nice plays by the Huskies there. A little bit of intimidation, knocking him right off of his feet, not letting a shot go off on net. And Kent State getting some fresh legs here after the Huskies' icing, going right back into the Huskies' zone. We got Matt Martin here taking the faceoff for the Huskies against Joey Gallo. Huskies with a nice win off there. Shirky trying to chip it over the defense. And Kent State heading a nice knock out of the air there, putting it back into Kent State's possession. Puck leaves Kent State's zone. The delayed offsides call giving Kent State some time to set up in their own zone. Quick pass up over to Gallo. Gallo with a nice deke there, going through the neutral zone, bringing it into the Husky zone. And a quick step up there, tying Kent State up, still in possession. And a nice stop there by Clement, not letting the pass go into the slot, putting it down deep into the Huskies' corner. Quick pass off the boards, and a nice chip there by Clement. And a nice no drag as Kessie goes ahead. Evans goes in, shot, barely missing the goal, losing the puck as he goes in. Keeping it down deep in the Huskies' goal, and a quick another shot and net, barely missing it to the right by Clement. Kent State turns around, brings it out of their own zone into the Husky zone. Quick shot on net. Vucic saves it and again immediately plays it over to Peters. Peters put it up the boards, over to Franklin, and back up to Clement. Pass across the middle, bounces off of Peters' stick, and Peters is able to get a nice chip back off the defense there and a nice hit. Franklin gets the puck on the point, goes for a quick shot off one of the opposing defensive stick, going to the net above the glass for an out-of-play whistle. Again, Great play there. Down in the Husky zone, getting us out and bringing it out. After watching one of the Huskies, Deke, one of Kent State's defense, bringing it into the zone. A nice shot there by Evans. Huskies win the puck off the faceoff, putting it back to Anderson. Anderson getting it back down deep into the Husky zone. A little back and forth here, but Kent State comes out on top. And we have a two-on-one here with Gonzalez back checking. Koval is able to take the guy right off the puck. Not letting a shot get off, putting the puck on to Gonzalez, the stick. Gonzalez back up to Zimmerman. Zimmerman bringing it into the zone. Goes for a shot from the goal line. Put it into the goalie's glove for a quick save. Again, great plays here by the NIU Huskies. Really coming together. A lot of skill. That's starting to fold into each other and hopefully carry on here for the rest of the season. We got a great start here and a lot of high hopes. Again, Martin here taking the faceoff down in Kent State zone. Kent State wins the faceoff, bringing it back behind the net and into the neutral zone. Kent State goes for a pass across and a nice step up there by Marks. Passing behind the net over to Porzondak. Porzondak up to Kowal. Kowal trying to go off the boards. Going on the stick of Porzondak and a nice out of zone. We got Martin flying up to the defense trying to get that puck. And number 19 for Kent State is able to beat him to the puck. Quick pass off the boards and a quick step up by Marks, keeping it in Kent State zone. Rizzuko goes for a shot and a nice save by Beck. A lot of back and forth here still in the zone. Kowal for another shot right at Beck's glove. And he covers it, causing another stoppage of play. We got 12:54 here on the clock with the Huskies in the lead, 1-0. Again, if you guys weren't here at the start of the game, huge thank you to all for tuning in with us this beautiful Friday evening. Here are the starts of many. And a quick shout out over to Stanley's Bar in DeKalb, Illinois for broadcasting us and supporting the Huskies. A quick missed shot there to left, put the puck right back into the corner of Kent State's zone. Quick one-timer there by Evans. Barely missing the net to the left. Again, Koval's able to step up. Sorry, Franklin's able to step up. Bring the puck back down deep for a shot on net. And a nice save by Beck. But a great step up there by Franklin. Intercepting that pass and bring the puck right back down. We got Franklin and Maldonado out on the ice. Again, two new recruits. Huge grabs for NIU, as they'll provide quite a bit for the NIU Huskies. Quick shot, barely missing the net to the right. Puts the puck behind Kent State's goal. Puck gets chipped off by, and a quick, nice little back check there by Evans, not even letting the puck leave the zone, the Kent State zone. The puck gets quickly passed up over to Franklin. Franklin goes for a dump back down deep into the Kent State zone. Kent State's able to grab a hold on it for a pass. A nice knock out of there by Peters on his own stick. Quick pass over to Evans. Evans bringing in for a backhanded shot, and a nice save by Beck. Already got a little bit starting here between Zimmerman and one of the Kent State players here as they exchange a couple words and a couple punches, it seemed like. Nothing major. But again, it seems like we got number 20 for Kent State going to the box. Giving us a Husky power play, it seems. Oh, sorry. I take that back. A 4-on-4 with Zimmerman going on the box here as they both get put in there for fighting. But again, a nice stop there by Zimmerman backing up his captain Evans as he got knocked down after the whistle there behind the net. But again, we're going back to some 4-on-4 hockey here with a 2-minute penalty for each team. 2 minutes with a whistle. Gonzalez here taking the faceoff down to Kent State zone. And we got the refs holding off as they're waiting for the penalties to get tossed up on the scoreboard. Gonzalez able to chip past the defense, go try to get the puck in the corner, put it on the Kent State stick. Kent State is able to dump it out. Porzondak passes off the boards over to Gonzalez. Gonzalez over to Marks, back to Porzondak. Porzondike back to Marks down the Husky zone, giving themselves some room. Marks starts wheeling, pass it off the boards over to Gonzalez. Gonzalez on the puck, pass it over to Martin. Right back to Porzondike. Porzondike goes for a shot, and a great save there by the goalie as Martin is flying there through the center. Martin puts some pressure on Kent State behind the net, but Kent State comes out on top, bringing the puck back into the neutral zone. Puck gets brought into the Husky zone. A quick shot and a nice stop by Marks, not letting that puck get to Vucci. Martin comes in, tries to get the puck out. And we got Kent State with the shot and a nice swing through by Porzondike, not letting Kent State get that shot off. Again, Kent State had an open shot there on the net. Porzondike coming through the center, popping a stick, and we got Porzondike going to the shot and a nice save by Beck. We had a lot of back and forth here. Porzondike out spinning on his head, making a bunch of great plays for the Huskies here. We got a lot of pressure here down deep in the Kent State zone. And Evans bringing it back and forth here on the blue line. Unfortunately, barely bringing it offsides. Again, we got both teams already getting a little chippy with each other as Evans gets put into the box for a Husky penalty, calling a trip, giving the Huskies a penalty kill. Also putting the puck down deep in the Huskies zone for the faceoff. Puck's getting dropped down. We got Rizzuko here taking the faceoff for the NIU Huskies against Avellino for Kent State. We had a Huskies try to get in, squeezing that late change here. Unfortunately, the refs denied it, keeping Rizzuko at center. Rizzuko put it in the hash marks there, went over to Peters. Peters over to Franklin. Franklin's able to ice it, get it out of the Husky zone for a great immediate play. Martin again taking that center spot for the Huskies as Kent State sets it up in their zone. We got 26 seconds here on the two original penalties, one for each team. We got Kent State bringing it back down deep in the Husky zone. And great pressure there by Peters. Quick shot off the pad of Vucci, and a great save. Pucks up on the point for Kent State, bringing it down deep in the Husky zone. Back behind the net, goes for a pass up top, and a great goal by Kent State. Sneaking a pass, Vucci's shoulders, making this a 1-1 game. Quite a close game we got going here between the Huskies and Kent State. A lot of back and forth, very aggressive for both teams. But again, a great goal by Kent State. Still is a 1-1 game here. We got 10 minutes left here in the first period, halfway through the first period. And we got 2 seconds left on the two fighting players. Penalties. But again, not bringing Evans out of the box after that goal. And a great power play goal from Kent State there as the puck gets dropped back down into the center. Kent State comes out on top, bringing it into the Husky zone. Mark's able to get over to the boards there, tying up Kent State. Quick pass into the slot by Kent State. Puts another shot on Vucci and a great save. Marks comes out on top, goes off the boards. Barely missing the stick of Maldonado, put it in an open shot. And we got a backdoor goal for Kent State, making this a 1-2 game. Seems the defense left their post a little early, leaving that 2-on-0 for the Huskies against Vucci. Again, leaving that open backdoor goal. And again, a high-scoring game, given that it's only just over 10 minutes into the game. Gonzalez here taking the faceoff for the Huskies at center ice. Kent State's able to win it back into their own zone. Onto the stick it back. Beck chips it up over to one of his wingers. Tries to go out of the zone, but Peter's able to step up right into the slot. But Kent State stops the Huskies from getting a shot off. Kent State bringing it into the neutral zone. And into the Husky zone, dumping it back down deep. Peters picking up the puck in the corner, chipping off the boards. Over to Zimmerman. Zimmerman stopped behind the net, giving himself some time and room. Passing over to Peters. Peters back to Zimmerman up the boards. Zimmerman starts to get some speed behind him. A nice dodge of the hit there, bringing it down deep in the Kent State zone. Zimmerman's able to tie the guy up as Weitzel tries to come in, but Kent State gets right back possession. Kent State bringing it back down deep into the Huskies zone. It's a two-on-two. Attempt to pass through the slot, and a nice stop there by the Huskies defense, not that letting that pass be completed. Peters bringing it, passing it back behind the Huskies net. Unfortunately, missing the pass, giving it to Kent State down behind the net. Another missed pass puts it right into Martin's stick. And Kent State's able to bring it in and go for a shot, and a nice save by Vucci. Franklin stopping behind the net. Pass over to Weitzel. Weitzel has a nice chip up into neutral ice and into the Kent State zone with Zimmerman really putting pressure on Kent State down deep in the Kent State zone. Pass up through the neutral ice. And a nice stop there by Evans. Not letting that pass be completed. Porzondak. Pass over to Marks. Marks chipping it back down deep in the Kent State zone. Kent State's able to get the puck there. Goes for a pass off. The boards get it right back through the Husky zone. Nice stop there and step up by Porzondak. Not letting that pass be completed. Porzondak steps up, goes for a nice poke, knocking it out of the Husky zone. But Kent State quickly brings it back in. Marks goes for a pass off the boards, all over on the stick of Evans. Evans drops it back over to Porzondak. Porzondak right back over for a quick shot on net. And a nice save by the goalie. Kent State's getting some, a lot of pressure here by the Huskies in the neutral zone. Enough for Evans to take the puck off his stick. Maldonado goes for a great toe drag and a shot. Barely missed the net high. Great step up there by the Huskies. Barely keeping the puck in the zone. Kent State bringing it back down deep. We see we got a little something here breaking out by the Kent State's bench. Refs able to get over there and get it resolved for the blow of a whistle, and the game keeps going on. Quick pass there through neutral zone by Kent State. Kent State fakes a shot, giving an open chance for a shot, and Huskies do a great job of tying up those players, not letting any of them get a shot off. Quick pass, put it back on to Kent State's possession, bringing it back down to Husky zone. And a great job there by Gonzalez flying through the center, knocking Kent State right off the puck, and again, not letting him get that shot off. Anderson gets the puck back down deep behind Kent State's net. And Kent State passes it out, and a quick step up there by Koval. But again, Kent State's able to get around him for a breakaway. It goes through the five-hole of Vucci, making this a 1-3 game for the NIU Huskies. We got 6 minutes and 6 seconds here left in the Huskies' first period. Again, tonight supporting the NIU Huskies, we have the entire SAE fraternity here from NIU coming to support them out, as well as the entire D3 Husky team. D3 finally getting a team back this year, and quite a bit of out-of-state parents all supporting your NIU Huskies. Quick win of the faceoff there, puts on the stick of Franklin. Franklin comes up with a nice deke through the neutral zone there, keeping possession of the puck. Franklin has a nice pass, and it gets it down deep into the Kent State zone. Rizuko with an attempted step up, unfortunately knocking it right over his stick, but the Huskies are able to tie Kent State up in the neutral zone, forcing them to go back in their own zone. Kent State with the pass across, D to D. Puck gets passed again right through, and a nice little one-touch pass for Kent State. Puck gets attempted dump back down deep, nailing the ref, not letting it go down deep in the Husky zone, but Kent State stays in possession. Kent State is able to get it down deeper into the Husky zone. And a shot on net, and a nice save by Vucci. Rizuko going to pass it across. A nice grab of the puck there by Shirky. Shirky goes for a shot, barely missing the net to the right. Marks is able to get the puck back into the Husky zone. Pass over to Peters. Peters getting some pressure down deep in the Husky zone. Gets it over to Marks. A little bit more open ice. Quick pass. Nice little flick over everyone's head by Marks. Puts it deep into Kent State zone. Put on the stick Clement. A nice one-timer shot. And a nice save by Beck. Giving it 4-on-1 for Kent State. goes for a quick shot, and a nice save by Vucci, not letting another goal by. A nice fly there by Evans. Evans got a two-on-one, pass it over, and a nice stop by Kent State's defense, not letting that shot or pass get off. Korzondak taking the one on here, watching the pass, and a quick one-touch pass by Kent State, unfortunately missing the net. Again, Huskies able to flick it out of their zone as they get a full fold line change. Kent State's able to bring it back in Huskies on a quick one-timer, and a nice save by Vucci. We got Zimmerman coming up here with a one-on-two. Zimmerman's able to dodge a hit, drop it back, but unfortunately put it back in the possession of Kent State. Got a two-on-two here for the Huskies, and a nice tie-up there, not letting Kent State get a shot off against Vucci. Puck's back in the Husky possession with Koval bringing it up through the center ice. Nice chip in there by Koval. It's a weird bounce off the glass, keeping it high in the zone. Weitzel picks it up, goes for a backhanded pass. Unfortunately missing the stick, barely putting it back into Kent State possession. Again, Kent State bringing it back down into the Husky zone with a quick drop pass and a shot, missing the net high. Kent State has a nice keep in the zone there. The Huskies are able to tie up Kent State and another chip off the boards. And again, Kent State able to dump it back down deep in the Husky zone. Anderson goes for a pass off the boards over to Weitzel, barely missing the stick. Pass across the top of the blue line there, and a one-timer, missed the net to the left. Kent State goes for another shot, missing the net to the left again, having a hard time finding that net. A little bit for Kent State. Kent State again getting possession for a pass over the slot, missing the net to the left. And another shot, missing the net right in front, coming from the goal line. Weitzel finally gets the puck, able to pass it over to Martin. Martin goes for a quick dump down deep into the Kent State zone as the, again, Huskies get a full ice trade. Nice keep there by Franklin, getting the puck in the zone, a nice shot on net, barely missing it to the right. Get a lot of back and forth here. Rizzuko goes for a pass in the slot, and it's taken out of the slot by Kent State. Puck gets loose in the slot, gets right past back to Rizzuko. Rizzuko goes for a toe drag, and Kent State has nice defense knocking him off the puck. Kent State holding it down deep, puts it into the passes through the slot to his other player. Puck gets sacked out, dumped down deep into the Husky zone with Peters tying up Kent State player 28. In the corner there, and a nice pass over to Franklin. Franklin passed across over to Shirky. Shirky off the boards over to Evans. Evans brings it into the Kent State zone. Goes for a toe drag, and a nice stop there by Kent State's defense. Kent State brings it back down into the Husky zone, pushing the player off the puck and a not clean pass, letting the Huskies give him time. And a great stop there by Vucci. We got a fight already breaking out here. We got Peters, seems like, jumping in. Kent State throwing the first punch. Huskies are still down 1-3 with a minute 18 left in the first period. Like I said, what a chippy game we have here at hand between the Huskies and Kent State. Both teams really fired up, ready to start this hockey season. We got the stands here going pretty crazy after a fight breakout. We have number 6 here for Kent State, brought to the box along with Franklin, number 69, for the Huskies for fighting. Again, it should be another 2 minutes for both teams up on the scoreboard. And it'll be 4-4 for the remainder of this period as there's only a minute 18 left on the clock. Puck's being dropped back down in the Husky zone at bench side. Again, huge shout out over to Stanley's Bar in DeKalb, Illinois. That's a hockey bar right next to the NIU campus called Lord Stanley. So if you're ever in town or DeKalb, highly encourage you to go and check the place out. It's a Friday or Saturday night. You'll see them broadcasting the NIU Huskies game. Kent State's able to get get it down deep into the Husky zone. The pass across. Sorry, nice stop there by Porzanic coming through the center. And quick back check there by Evans, putting Evans and the player he was against both on the boards. Kent State's got a one-on-two here. Ran down to the Husky zone for a shot. Missed the net. Behind the net, he comes from the side. Martin, pass up through the neutral line. He puts it into Kent State's possession. Quick pass through the feet of one of the Kent State. Puts on the stick of Evans. Evans brings it up. Keeping the puck. Goes for a toe drag. And a backhanded shot attempted right into the glove of Beck. And a great play there by Evans, able to get it through both defense and get a shot off. But unfortunately, no goal, keeping this a 1-3 game for the Huskies with just 30 seconds exactly on the clock for the first period. Got Maldonado here taking the faceoff. Back to Koval, over to Peters. Peters with a quick shot and a nice save by Beck. And a quick second shot, almost getting that rebound. And Beck's able to get that one as well. Spinorama pass. Knocks it off the stick of Kent State. Down deep in the Husky zone. 15 seconds left on the clock. Maldonado with a nice stop there. Puts it over to the stick of Peters. Peters passes up to Zimmerman, bringing it back down deep in the Husky zone. Got 5 seconds here on the clock as the Huskies try and get a shot off. But it stays behind the net. And the buzzer sounds for the end of the first period. Huskies down 1-3 with the Huskies scoring the first goal. And then Kent State's first goal being off of a power play. And another quick two after that. Still got 2 periods ahead of us here. And again, if you weren't here at the start of the game, thank you for everyone who is tuning in with us on this beautiful Friday evening here. The start of many for your NIU Huskies. Cheering us on the game here in the stands tonight, we have the entire SAE frat fraternity from NIU, as long as the entire D3 hockey team here. The Huskies on the NIU Huskies blackout tonight. We'll be back here in about 10, 15 minutes with the start of the second period. starting back here with the second period for the NIU Huskies. We had a great goal, first goal of the game here by the NIU Huskies, with the score being Maldonado, one of the new recruits of the Huskies, being the first score of the season. Assisted by number 23, Rodon Evans. Great play there and a great first line for the Huskies. On the flip side, we had three goals followed up by Kent State, with the score of the first goal being number 3, Falowski, assisted by number 7, Lushinsky. Second goal for Kent State scored by Miller, getting the pass from Parker. Last but not least, we had the third goal unassisted by number 15, Kyle Baxton. Huskies are still down 1-3 here as they all come out on the ice for the start of the second period. Again, after two fights already broke out, and again, two fighting penalties. Got quite a chippy game here, but the stands love it. The stands have been going crazy, and we got quite a packed barn tonight for the NIU Huskies. Again, if you can see anyone there in the broadcast, all the Huskies stands wearing black in support of the Blackout Night. Again, tonight we got the SAE fraternity supporting the NIU Huskies, along with the NIU D3 team supporting the D1 team here tonight. Hopefully the Huskies can turn this game around here in the second period. We still got a 4-on-4 for both teams, as both teams still have 41 seconds. Again, we're going in here to the second period for the NIU Huskies. The puck is dropped, and the game's not going away. A great win off the faceoff by Evans for the Huskies. Pass over to Marks. Marks has a nice dump down deep into the Kent State zone. Evans able to step up there, get the puck back down deep into the Kent State zone, and the goalie has a nice step there behind the net, putting it back into Kent State possession. A nice back check there by Peters, not letting Kent State get clean possession on that puck, keeping it in the neutral zone. Kent State's able to get a back quick dump down into the Husky zone, and a nice hit there by Peters, knocking Kent State off the puck. Marks gets the puck in the slot, passing up to Maldonado. Maldonado carries it in to the Kent State zone, drops it right back to Kent State, turning over the puck. We got Kent State with the breakaway after a change, and a quick shot right past Vucci's right shoulder, making this a 1-4 game. The Huskies down and Kent State in the lead. Had a great goal there by Lushinsky for Kent State. Hopefully this quick goal is enough to get into the Huskies' heads to make them start playing a little harder here and turn the game around. We are back to 5-on-5 hockey here. Huskies getting the win off the faceoff, and a great pass off the boards by Porzonic to Rizuko, getting it back down deep, right around the boards, leaving the Kent State zone. You got a whistle there. Four and off sides against the Huskies. Gonzalez here taking the faceoff of the Huskies. And a great step up by Porzonic, getting a shot on net from outside of the zone. Quick whistle, and we got Zimmerman getting shoved away from the goalie there as he tries to go in. And again, we are just barely over 2 minutes into here to the second period. We already got stuff breaking out again a little bit. Huskies are getting a little chippy. Got a lot of energy here as they want to win their first home opener. Gonzalez here taking the faceoff down to Kent State zone. Gonzalez picking up the puck in the corner, dropping it over to Rizuko. Quick pass up to the point, but a Porzondak. Quick shot of net and a nice save by Beck. Had a great hit there by Marks. Hopefully getting the head of Kent State here a little bit. Puck gets chips over everyone's head. And Marks races for the puck in the corner as a icing gets called against Kent State, putting the puck right back down deep in the Kent State zone. Again, tonight you got Alex Tatum here behind the microphone and Ben Hojak behind the camera for your NIU Huskies. You got Martin here taking the faceoff of the Huskies down in the zone. And Tatum's on a nice win back, but after a quick stop there, we got a 2-on-1 going against the Huskies. Korzondek's able to back check March. It goes off the post behind Fucci for a no goal. A great save, and the puck immediately goes back down into Kent State's zone. Beck steps out of the net, passing it back to one of his defensemen. Give him some time to make a pass. Pass behind that of Kent State. Passing it back up, and a great snag there by Martin. Pass over to Anderson. Anderson goes for a quick shot, barely missed the net to the right. Puck goes attempted into the slot, and it's stopped by Kent State's defense. Koval off the boards, backs down deep into the Kent State zone. Got it laid off sides here. The Huskies are changing, but the Huskies aren't allowed to go right back in. We got Clement with great pressure behind the net. Unfortunately, Kent State's still able to get it out, bring it down into the Husky zone. Kent State goes for a shot, missing the net far to the left. And Huskies able to tie up Kent State as the puck gets loose, back into Kent State possession. Quick shot on net. Kent State's able to block it, get it down into the slot where only NIU jerseys are. Evans brings it back in, a nice stop there by Kent State. Turn the puck back over, and we got the captain of Kent State. Tries to bring the puck out, but Maldonado gets a stick on him, knocking it back in to their zone. And a great hit there by now Maldonado. Puts one of the Kent State giving the Huskies a one-man disadvantage for the next 5 minutes. We got the bench starting to make some noise here for the Huskies as puck is dropped down deep in the Husky zone. Puck is dropped and Huskies are able to win the puck back and get a nice attempted chip out of the zone. A nice stop by Kent State keeping it in. Frelickson's able to get a stick on it, dumping it back down deep into the Kent State zone, right into the stick of Beck, goalie for Kent State. Kent State begins their breakout here out of their own zone, bringing it into the Husky zone. A nice stop there by Peters. Helen Puckett dumped deep. Kent State does stay in possession here as it leaves the zone, the Husky zone, allowing them to reset up and begin the breakout. Kent State makes a pass across the neutral zone, and a great step up there by Peters. getting the puck right back out of the Husky zone. Still in Kent State possession. Kent State again bringing it into the Husky zone. Pass it across the blue line. Puck gets brought behind the net as Kent State looks for that open pass for a shot. Gets brought into the high slot, passing over to his other wing partner. And again, brought back behind the Husky net. Quick pass up to the Kent State defense. Number three is looking for that open pass. Passes over to number two for Kent State. And a quick shot. And a nice stop there by Martin. Getting a touch on the puck and is able to chip it into the net above the glass for an out-of-play whistle. Again, this gives the Huskies and Kent State some time to get some fresh legs out there. Oh, sorry, we got a penalty against the Huskies, putting Zimmerman in the box for an interference. Putting the Huskies at a two-man disadvantage for 2 minutes. And then we got still got 3 minutes and 36 seconds left on Maldonado's roughing call. We got 15:37 remaining here in the second period. A great chip out of the zone there by Evans after Martin's able to win it back to him. Kent State again begins their breakout, bringing it into the Husky zone for a dump. Kent State brings it back behind the Huskies net, passing it up. Buck gets passed up to the point in the middle, and back over to his partner. Again, a couple passes here between the Kent State defense. Number 24 goes for a shot, and it sneaks right under the glove of Uchi, making this a 1-5 game. The NIU Huskies with Kent State in the lead. Again, great shot from the point there by Kent State. And unfortunately, Vucci was screened by a couple different guys, not seeing that puck in enough time. Bring his glove down. That does fortunately bring one of the Huskies players out of the box, giving us another man on the ice, but still, Huskies are at a one-man disadvantage. Huskies able to get a stick on the puck, bring it back down deep in the Kent State zone. Kent State still in the power play for another 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Pass through the neutral zone. Leaves Kent State bringing it into the Husky zone behind the net. Huskies able to get a dump out of their own zone, but still on the stick of Kent State. 28 for Kent State. The captain brings the neutral zone, goes for a pass to the slot. A quick step up there by Clement, knocking it off the stick, but still Kent State is able to complete the pass. A nice save by Vucci. Kent State still brings it into the slot. Goes on a stick to Clement. Clement's able to chip it out of the Husky zone, icing it. Giving the Huskies time to set up and get some fresh legs out there. Still 2 minutes up on the clock for the one-man disadvantage. Kent State brings it in the zone but loses the puck, allowing the Huskies defense to bring it right back out. Kent State defense holding it in their own zone as Evan starts to creep up on him. Quick sauce pass over to his defense. And a nice drop there. Leaving number 13 gaining some speed going into the Husky zone. Gonzalez is able to take the hit there to knock one of the Kent State players off the puck, giving the Huskies the chance to toss it right back out of their zone. Kent State begins running right back in, and number two for Kent State's able to barely dodge a hit by Gonzalez coming at the center. And again, a lot of great hits so far this game. Kent State still stays in possession. Huskies are able to get a touch on it, knocking it right back out of their own zone. Kent State can bring it up through the neutral zone, passing it back to the D. Over D to D pass, up through the neutral zone. Quick drop pass, at least Kent State bringing it back down into the Husky zone. After a chip off of Martin's stick, puck goes high into the glass above the net for an out-of-play whistle. Again, a couple of great hits there, and Huskies are really laying out their body, stopping those pucks and taking the hits to make the plays, knocking Kent State off the puck. Martin taking the faceoff down in the Husky zone. Kent State's able to get possession. Kent State goes in for a shot. And Vucci does the splits, reaching over for a glove save. Force another whistle. We got 38 seconds here left for the one-man disadvantage to the Huskies. And a great play there by Marks, getting it out of the Husky zone through the center of the ice. But it quickly gets dumped right back down deep. We got a great hit there by Weitzel in the neutral ice. The puck's loose down in the slot in front of the Husky net. And we got a penalty here against Kent State for an interference. Hopefully giving the Huskies a chance for a power play. Get number 28. Zwiricki. Sorry if I butchered that a little bit, going to the box for Kent State for an interference. Giving us the Huskies a power play. Yeah, another 18 seconds left here until Maldonado gets out onto the ice, giving the Husky power play for a great chance. Got an icing here right off the bat as Kent State dumps the puck down deep. Giving the puck down deep in the Kent State zone, knocking it down to 13 seconds. Puck getting dropped back down deep in the Husky zone. We have the Kent State zone, but the refs are having a problem here as they bring their posse together to talk about something. Evans here taking the face off down at Kent State zone. 4-on-4 hockey here for another 13 seconds. Puck is dropped. Kent State's able to chip it off the boards, and a nice step up there by Porzanek. Puts on the stick of, oh, we get a puck off the post and an open net. And we got a Husky goal. Finally, Husky goal after about 2-3 shots. One, the first one being off the post there. And we have Franklin, another rookie, sorry, recruit, scoring the goal for the Huskies. So far this game, it's only been the new recruit scoring the goals for the Huskies. First one being Maldonado, second one being Franklin. But making this a 2-5 game for the Huskies. Again, we got both teams lining back up here at center ice. This does keep this a 4-on-4 here, and Maldonado comes straight out onto the ice, giving the Huskies the full power play for a minute and 37 seconds here. Porzanek coming in zone with some speed, goes for a shot and a nice save by Beck. And a quick loose puck up in the slot, on the stick of Martin. Martin over to Koval, back to Martin. Sorry. Evans pulling it up on the point. Trying to figure out the power play here at hand. Quick drop pass over to Martin. Martin bringing it back up across the blue line over to Franklin. Franklin right back to Martin. Martin brings it back down deep into the zone for a quick shot on net, barely missing it to the right. Quick pass chip gets chipped up over to Martin, to Maldonado. Maldonado to Martin, and a pass across. And we got another Husky power play here, delayed penalty, and a great save by Beck. We got the goalie, the ref's arm up in the air as Vucci comes flying to the bench for the delayed penalty there against Kent State, giving the Huskies a two-man advantage. Exactly what the Huskies need here right now, as they are down by 3 goals here in the second period. We do have just over 11 minutes here left in the second period, which is plenty of game time here for the Huskies. But we did have Kent State's player go in the box for that roughing call. We had a quick timeout call here for the Huskies. Again, we got a two-man advantage here this time, but a switch up from a couple of minutes ago with the first penalty only having 49 seconds here for Kent State and the second one having 2 minutes. The second penalty here was against number three for Kent State. And a interference call down deep in the Kent State zone. Got a lot of great goals here by both teams. It is a high-scoring game for hockey. Also is a lot of penalties as well, which is not too out of the blue for the Husky history in previous years. Again, here supporting us tonight, we have the SAE fraternity here from NIU supporting the NIU Hockey Club, along with the entire D3 team. So huge shout out to them, all repped out in black for NIU's first home opener game here tonight. And their blackout, which is why the Huskies are wearing their black jerseys as well. As the timeout comes to the end here, both teams skate back out onto the ice. Evans here taking the faceoff down in the Kent State zone. We got the team making a lot of noise there on the bench, ready for the drop of the puck with the two-man advantage. Gonzalez here taking the faceoff and able to win it over to Maldonado, gets it back to Porzondek. Porzondek holding the puck, pass over to Martin. Martin back to Porzondek. Porzondek over to Franklin. Franklin drops it down over to Gonzalez. Gonzalez back to Franklin. Franklin steps in, goes for a pass into the slot, and a nice stop there by Kent State defense, but keeps it in the Huskies' possession. And a great stick there by Kent State, knocking off Evans' stick, but Evans able to keep it in the Husky zone. Evans goes in for the shot, a nice stop there by Kent State. But on second, Porzondek for another shot, and a no goal. Wow. That was a close call there by the ref. The goal is called off. It looks like it hit the inner crossbar and out, but the ref says otherwise. He said it hit the outside crossbar, and coming here from the stands, ref definitely has a better view there from the goal line. We had a great setup there by the Huskies, and we have a lot of talking and yelling here as the ref brings Maldonado off the ice, kicking him out of the game. We have the stands and crowd here going pretty loud and crazy after they disagree with the call by the ref there. Game still 2-5 with 10:24 left here in the second period. Wow, what an amazing shot there by Porzondek coming right in, hitting crossbar and out. Almost making this a 3-5 game. We got captain for the Huskies, Rodon Evans, over talking to the refs in the half circle in front of the audio box. Again, it's a little unclear what the refs are going to do here. We did have Maldonado taken out of the game by one of the refs after it's supposed to be a combination of a unclean hit after the whistle and taking one of the guys down. And also, it seems like there are some words exchanged that the ref did not appreciate as well. Again, huge shout out over to Lord Stanley's Bar in DeKalb, Illinois. Broadcasting the game here for us tonight there as well. Hope we got a lot of fans there cheering us on. It is the go-to spot for the NIU Huskies, the hockey team, and the rest of the college as well. One of the best spots there right next to campus. Again, also sponsoring us tonight, we do have Perillo Real Estate. Taking care of all your real estate needs, whether you're buying, selling, or renting your house. Give Rich Perillo a call over Perillo Real Estate. Go ahead and type it in the Safari there, and he will take care of you. Taking care of the Northern Illinois area. Again, seems like the refs are still talking here. Talking to the coaches now. Trying to get everyone on the same page. Again, if you haven't already, NIU Huskies Hockey Club are working on getting a rink on campus. So if you're interested or you could see that being a thing that happened, please go fill out our petition online. Should be pretty easy to find. Type in the NIU Hockey Club petition. And it should pop over there. Jacob Heroes, one of the D1 goalies, who's not playing tonight. He's been working tooth and nail trying to get that to work. Huge shout out to him. He's been talking, I know, to the mayor of DeKalb, trying to get one near campus at least. And he's been doing quite a great job of getting the word out. The game back is underway with Gonzalez passing over to Martin. Picks up there by Kent State. Comes back in the zone for a 2-on-1. Kent State for the pass, and a great drop there by Porzondak. Knocking the puck off. We had a great hit there by Gonzalez, knocking one of the Kent State players off their feet. The puck leaves the Husky zone, but still in Kent State possession. Puck gets carried right back in. A nice stop there by Porzondak, not letting the puck get by. Evans able to carry the puck in, a nice stop there by Kent State defense, stopping him. Gonzalez back to Porzondak. And a shot out of the zone, gets turned around into Kent State possession. A nice back check there by Porzondak, lifting the stick of number 23 for Kent State, not letting him get that shot off. We had a great chip out of the zone there by Porzondak. Over to Evans, back down deep in the Kent State zone. Kent State's able to carry back out, goes for a pass across the slot. A nice knock out of there by Marks there, not letting Kent State get that breakaway. Evans gets a quick shot back down deep into the Kent State zone, allowing both teams to get some fresh legs and change. Kent State holds it behind the net as he allows his team to get set up. Kent State starts the breakout, leaving their own zone and entering the Huskies. And a nice shot there by Kent State, and a beautiful save by Vucci. Not letting that puck sneak by him. The Huskies still do have a penalty for 3 minutes and 24 seconds, and they are currently on the penalty kill. And a great stop there by Marks. Passing up to Rizzuko, leaving the Husky zone, bringing it down to Kent State. And a great shot there by Rizzuko. And a beautiful save by Beck. Mark's able to step up again, get that puck down deep in Kent State zone. And he tries to ice it, but Kent State's able to keep it into the neutral zone. And a great stop there by Marks, keeping it in Kent State's possession. Kent State tries to bring it down deep into the Husky zone and falling before he's able to get that shot off. Puck leaves the Husky zone, forcing entire Kent State team to leave the zone. Kent State dumps it back down deep, giving the Huskies the delayed offsides. On some time to shut up. Set up. Kent State's able to pick it up in the neutral zone, passing across. And a great step up there by Franklin, but Kent State saves possession. A nice dive there by Peters, blocking that shot. Not letting it get to Vucci, keeping this a 2-5 game. Huskies are still at a one-man disadvantage for another 2 minutes and 20 seconds. There's 7:44 up on the clock here in the second period. Puck's getting dropped back down to the Husky zone with Clement taking the faceoff. Clement's able to win the faceoff, get it back to Porzondak. Porzondak trying to get it out, bouncing off the stick of Kent State, but in that above the glass for an out of play whistle. Also, meaning that the puck's going to be dropped outside of the Huskies zone. Again, Clement still taking the faceoff, able to get it by Kent State Center and into their zone. Kent State sets up in their own zone to start the breakout. Kent State brings it down deep in the Huskies zone, number 16. Goes for a pass up to the hash marks. Number 2 gets the puck for Kent State. Up on the point, top of the slot, pass over to his D partner. 16 back down low. And the puck gets brought right back up high. Kent State passes back down below the net as they receive a lot of pressure from the Huskies. Shirky putting a lot of pressure on Kent State down in the corner. It attempts to get the puck out, but number 2 for Kent State is able to keep it in. Number 2 comes with that backdoor pass, and a nice stop there by Franklin, not letting that backdoor shot go off. An attempt to pass backdoor again gets stopped by the NIU Huskies, and a bad pass by Kent State causes the puck to leave the Husky zone. Still got a minute left here on the Husky penalty kill. Kent State again beginning the breakout here, dropping it over. Puck gets carried into the Husky zone, and a quick shot on net goes off the crossbar and out of play, hitting the net above the glass, forcing another whistle. Still got 6:14 here in the second period with 51 seconds remaining in the Husky penalty kill. Huskies are doing a great job this period, killing off that penalty. Also scoring that goal, and that controversial third goal they scored that the refs did not count. Kent State's able to get the puck up to the point, passing it across. Kent State goes in for a shot. A nice dive there by Peters again. Deflecting the puck into the net above the glass for another out-of-play whistle. And the faceoff's back down deep in the Husky zone. Huskies come out on top with Peters passing to March. March goes to dump it out of the zone, and it goes off one of the Husky skates, keeping it in the zone. An unfortunate circumstance. Puck gets passed back and forth in the top of the Husky zone, and a tip in front of the net, but a great save by Vucci. And another save by Vucci going net above the glass for yet another out-of-play whistle. Getting a lot of great plays here by the Huskies in defending the penalty kill. But 19 seconds left. Bucket side up here on the dot, and the Kent State defense able to get up on the point. Number 3 goes for a pass over to 20. 20 goes for a shot, barely missing the net to the left. Marks bringing the puck around the boards, passing it up, put it on Kent State. Thinking a nice save by Vucci. And a screened Vucci. Luckily, Marks is able to tip that puck above the net. With a great dive there, laying his body out for the team, stopping that goal. Puck's getting dropped back. Still in the Husky zone, it's just 1 second. And the Huskies penalty kill. The second the puck dropped, puts another guy in the ice. We're back to 5-on-5 hockey. Puck gets a rainbow shot going behind the net. And a quick shot stopped by Clement. Bringing Evans in the zone with Clement rushing. A nice pass over to Clement. Barely missing that pass. Putting it back into Kent State possession. A bad pass puts on the stick of Porzondek, able to put it off the boards, back out of the Husky zone. Kent State holds possession, bringing it back into the Husky zone. Goes for a toe drag, but Porzondek's able to take the body and not let him go into the puck. A pass back door, and a great save by Vucci. After that back door was sitting wide open. And quite an unbelievable save there. Had no guy covering that back door, given Vucci that stretch across save. Such an elegant save, beautiful save by the goalie, always is, and always really helps the team out. But again, a lot of back and forth here this period. No clean possession from either teams. Weitzel gets a nice poke there. Knocking off Kent State stick, and he brings it into the Kent State zone. Puck goes, slides right in the ice over to Beck. He's able to get a glove on it and freeze the play. And here Huskies taking the faceoff in the Kent State zone. Huskies win possession. Quick pass over to Franklin. Franklin goes for a shot, and a nice save by Beck. Again, freezing the play. Got 4:25 up here on the clock, but the Huskies down 2-5 here in the second period. Buckets chipped off the boards, but Zimmerman's able to get a stick on it, keeping it in 10th day zone. Peters, a nice chip, and we got a blow of the whistle. After a little bit of a exchange of punches between, again, one of the Huskies and one of the Kent State. Again, the refs blew the whistle, froze the play after a couple of exchange punches between Gonzalez and one of the Kent State players. Got a lot of talk between the refs and the players here. Again, getting all on the same page. Puck's getting dropped just outside of Kent State's zone. Nice win back there by the Huskies. Franklin's able to get a shot on net from the red line. Got a lot of back and forth. Puck gets tied up on the boards. Still in Kent State's zone. He has the puck getting rushed back, and Huskies only got a 2-on-1. Pass next door, and Peters has a beautiful dive there, blocking that pass after a great back check. Again, Kent State goes for that backdoor shot, scoring a goal, making this a 2-6 game. Again, we had a 2-on-1 there, and a beautiful back check by Peters getting that pass, but unfortunately, we're not able to get back in time. Covering that back door guy, leaving the behind Vucci open. Making this a 2-6 game for Kent State. Getting the faceoffs back here at center ice. And Martin taking the faceoff, and Kent State comes out on top. And a great jump out of the way there by Evans, keeping in the puck, pass up to Clement. Kent State's able to get a touch on it, but that doesn't stop the Huskies from keeping possession. Colville coming down in the zone to help out. Again, Huskies seem like they got a new little fire under them now. And a great dump in there by Anderson, got him back down deep in the Kent State zone. Anderson steps up, and Clement's able to cover his back. Pass through the neutral zone, still in the possession of Kent State. And a shot here, and a great save by Vucci after it was a 1-0 small breakaway there in the zone for Kent State. And a great job there by the Huskies, not letting Kent State get possession of it. And a nice pass there by Evans over to Clement, barely missing the front of a stick, but Huskies are still able to keep possession. Pass behind the net over to Evans, back to Severin. Again, the puck's really not moving too much here behind the Kent State net. The Huskies do come out on top. A quick shot from Martin from the point, and a nice stop there by Kent State defense, not letting the puck get to the net. Koval ran it into the Husky zone, getting himself some room and time as Huskies get a change. Koval goes to the pass, stop by Kent State, goes to the backdoor pass, and a great stop there by the Huskies, not letting that shot get off. Great back check there by Zimmerman, knocking his helmet off, goes for immediate blow of the whistle. But again, we had Koval bringing back down deep into the Husky zone, goes for that risky pass, but did a nice job of recuperating that puck and not letting Kent State get that shot off. And the puck's getting dropped back down in the Husky zone. Miguel Gonzalez here taking the faceoff for the Huskies. But Kent State with a nice keep in the zone there. Win a possession off the faceoff. Another shot on net and a nice stop there by Marks. Been a lot of back and forth here, exchange between Evans. And we had a penalty called on Kent State here. After the Kent State defense came in and dropped Evans for no reason. Giving the Huskies another power play here. The puck being dropped back down in Kent State zone. Again, we got a minute 48 here remaining in the second period. Hopefully gives the Huskies a scoring opportunity to bring this game a little bit closer and score. A great win of the puck there. Unfortunately, leaving the zone after a weird bounce. Porzondak over to Franklin. Franklin holds the puck, brings it back up in the neutral zone. Nice chip off the boards to himself. Put it into the slot, and a nice stop there by the goalie. Porzondak gets the puck, goes for a shot. Another great save by Beck. Evans holds the puck behind the net. Getting tied up, but Huskies able to come through. One touch over to Porzondak. Goes for a shot, and a nice stop there by Kent State. Step up by Franklin. And the puck gets down, dumped down deep into Husky zone. We have Marks dropping it over to Franklin, giving the Huskies time to set up. Then an attempted pass over to Evans there. Barely high enough off the ground to not be a tape-to-tape pass, but it keeps it in Kent State zone. We got 50 seconds here remaining in the first period. Puck gets dropped over to Franklin and passed behind the net. Zimmerman gets the puck. Goes for the pass right back door. And an almost Husky shot, barely missing the puck. Kent State does a nice job of tying up the Huskies, knocking the puck out of the zone. Puck gets passed over to Porzondak through the slot over to Peters. Peters to Zimmerman. Zimmerman bringing it back in the zone. Again, Kent State goes for that dump with Peters catching the puck. Pass it off the boards up to the point. Porzondak back to Zimmerman. Zimmerman going for that shot and a nice stop by Kent State defense with 5 seconds remaining here in the second period. Smith goes for that shot and a nice stop there by Kent State defense as the buzzer sounds for the end of the second period. Again, this is a 2-6 game with the Huskies unfortunately down. We still have 1 period left here, plenty of time to change it around, and the Huskies starting off with an 11-second power play. We'll be back in about 10 or 15 minutes with the start of the third period. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back here at the start of the third period for your NIU Huskies. Again, if you're just tuning in now, we're over the previous intermission. Welcome in, and I hope you are having a wonderful day as well. It's a beautiful Friday evening here, the start of many for the NIU Huskies. As Huskies come back, Huskies are unfortunately down 2-6, but we still do have one period and an 11-second power play going into the third period here as well. Again, a lot of fights, a lot of penalties, and a lot of goals. Quite an active game, crazy game, a lot of back and forth here, but it always calls for a good game. So again, thank you for tuning in with us to watch your NIU Huskies play Kent State. Again, pucks here at center ice for the start. Third period is Evans taking the faceoff. And Porzondak coming up from the wing spot, going in for the shot, and the pass, and a great save by Beck. Got a great start of the game here by the Huskies, and a lot of power coming off. Another shot and a great stop there by the defense. Peters knocks it out of the air. And Kent State's not able to dump it out, and we are back to 5-on-5 hockey. Again, quick chip in there by Franklin. And unfortunately, barely missed pass by the Huskies, putting it back in their own zone. Yeah, Franklin holding it behind the net. Sorry, Evans holding it behind the net. He goes for pass off the boards, missing the Husky sticks, causing an icing against the Huskies, putting the puck right back down in their zone. And just knocked off 42 seconds here in the first period. The Huskies are already noticeably different, coming in hot and ready, hopefully to take on this game. Plenty of time for four goals here in the third period. An attempted chip out there. It's a nice stop there by the Kent State defense. Able to get a shot off and a great save by Vucci. Porzondak chips it off the glass. And Kent State barely keeps it out, and Evans barely misses it. Getting called a hand pass against Evans. Sorry, against Kent State. Putting the puck all the way back down in the Kent State zone. Just outside the Kent State zone. Gonzalez here taking the faceoff. Puck gets one back over to March. March goes off the boards, barely missing the Huskies' stick again. Kent State's able to get a touch on it, dumping it back down deep. March over to Anderson, up to Zimmerman. And the puck takes a weird bounce, putting a Kent State possession, but right back into Huskies. March again coming hot at the boards, goes for a little flick shot over everyone's head. Over to Weitzel. Weitzel goes in for the pass, barely missing that pass to Gonzalez, missing the shooting opportunity. We've got a 2-on-2 here going into the Husky zone. Anderson stepping up on D, and a nice job by Marks tying up that other forward, not letting the shot get off. And a great job there by the Huskies defense, again, blocking that shot. Puck stays behind the Husky net, and rung around by Marks, getting it out of the Husky zone and down deep in the Kent State zone, giving both teams an opportunity to get some fresh legs out there. Kent State goes for that long pass, and Kent State's able to get a touch on it, getting it back down deep into the Husky zone. Franklin swings behind the net, picking up the puck, pass it across over to Shirky, and a weird bounce puts it into the Kent State possession. Nice defense there by Franklin, knocking it off the Kent State stick. Quick pass up to the Kent State defense. And a nice job there by Shirky. Pass over to Rizzuko. Also getting out of the Husky zone. Martin bringing it back. Passing over to Koval. Koval goes for a pass off the boards. And no one's there. A nice one touch there by Rizzuko, getting it out of the zone. Yeah, Frankie goes for the pass up the neutral zone. Shirky steps up, and Koval really fighting that guy there, tying up Kent State, not letting him get clean possession. And a good pass there by the Huskies. Come on, a breakaway and a shot, and a nice save by Beck. Evans passed across over the boards, back in the Kent State possession. Buck gets passed back behind the Kent State net. And Kent State brings it into the Husky zone. Good defense there by Peters, knocking Kent State off, passing over to Clement. Clement to Porzondak, and a good hit there by Kent State. We got the Huskies jumping in the corner there, holding possession. And Clement passes it over, putting it into Kent State's possession again. And a quick shot off, puts it in the rafters above the ice for an out-of-play whistle. Again, in the second period there, we lost Maldonado as he initiated the fight, taking his helmet off, unfortunately getting kicked off the ice for that. That is not allowed in Acha College Hockey. Good one to the puck there by the Huskies. Letting Peters take it out of the Husky zone. Peters bringing it in, and a nice chip to the goalie as he tries to rush around that defense, get that rebound. Anderson with a great step up there, keeping it in the Kent State zone. And another step up there by Gonzalez, not letting it leave the Kent State zone. Huskies are doing a phenomenal job of keeping possession in the zone. Get a shot off Zimmerman with a shot, and a nice stop there by the Kent State defense. We had a quick dropped on the ice to stop that pass there by Weitzel. And we got an icing. And another fight breaking out there. We got Franklin taking one of the Kent State players down to ice after a delayed hit. I think Gonzalez in there again, taking on number 21 as well. As the third fight to break out this game so far. Again, we got a lot of words being exchanged between the two teams here. We have Marks going into the box for the Huskies. Again, the refs are having time. We also have one of the Kent State players going to the penalty box, which should mean even play. Again, both the Husky goals tonight are both scored by new recruits. The first goal in the first period, the first goal of the Husky season was scored by Maldonado, assisted by Evans. And NIU's second goal being scored by Franklin, assisted by Martin. Again, so great jobs on the Huskies there for getting their new recruits a couple goals right off the bat. And you got Alex Tatum here behind the microphone and Caden Weitzel behind the camera for your NIU Huskies. We still got the captains of the teams talking to the refs, all trying to get on the same page about everything, but we got a two-minute penalty up on the board for each team with Marks for the Huskies, number 22 for Kent State. Quick pass back to Porzondak and a quick shot on net. Pushes another whistle with just 3 seconds that go by. Yeah, Zimmerman down on the ice there, and it's kind of unclear what happened. Evans is able to get a nice chip and keeping it in the zone. Evans had a great deke there. Again, doing a little spinorama pass, getting it back down deep in Kent State. Kent State starts to break the puck out there, bring it into the Husky zone, and a great step up there by Evans. Knocking number two for Kent State off the puck. Great pass off the boards there. Zimmerman over to Evans. Evans back to Zimmerman. Zimmerman bringing it into the Kent State zone. Zimmerman with a nice dump there, getting over to Evans. Kent State comes out on top, keeping it behind their own net. They begin their breakout here. Going on to Franklin. Franklin, a nice step up there along with Peters. Knocking Kent State off the puck, not allowing him to get a shot off. Kent State's bringing it back into the 3-on-2 here, drops it back to number two. Number two, and a nice stop there by Franklin. Not letting Fucci receive that puck. Peters passes across over to Franklin. Franklin bringing it into Kent State zone, goes for a shot, and a nice save there by Beck. Beck tries to play the puck out there by throwing the puck up to one of his defense. Unfortunately, the ref blew the whistle before he dropped that puck. Both teams get some fresh legs out here. Chris Gonzalez now taking the faceoff down in the Kent State zone. Gonzalez able to get the puck straight to the net there. And a great hit by Gonzalez, taking out number 21 for Kent State. Puck stays in the zone by Kent State's choice, bringing it back down to open it up the ice a little bit. Gonzalez putting a lot of pressure here on Kent State defense. Get it back to Peters. Peters brings it in. Tries to go for that shot, but gets the puck, gets knocked out. Anderson really fighting. Kent State gets a breakaway and a shot, giving Kent State another goal, making this a 2-7 game. After a couple of unfortunate bounces there, the puck leaving the zone in a one-on-one, Anderson getting tied up. Again, we got 13:41 here remaining in the third period. The Huskies down 2-7. Pucks here back at center ice for the NIU Huskies with Martin taking the faceoff. Still 13 seconds remaining on both Kent State and the Huskies. Penalties. Franklin gets the puck back. Leaves that open pass. Tries to go to Porzondak. Porzondak, a little one-touch pass over to Martin. Martin getting down deep. In the Kent State zone. Get a lot of intensity built up here between the two teams. And it's getting slowly more and more chippy on the ice. Nice keep in there by Porzondak, not letting the puck leave the zone. And another breakaway here for Kent State. And a nice save by the Huskies. And we got another penalty here for the NIU Huskies. Giving the Huskies a penalty kill. We got a lot of parents getting pretty enthusiastic here in the stands, along with some of the frat guys and the D3 Huskies. Again, Huskies are at a one-man disadvantage here for the next 2 minutes with Alec Porzondak going on the ice for a slash with 13 minutes remaining in the period. Anderson down in the corner looking for that puck, trying to get it out, receiving a lot of pressure. A nice dump back into the zone by Kent State. Number 16 gets it up on the point for Kent State, passing it back down. His partner pass across the blue line. Number 11 gets it back up at the point. A nice job there by the Huskies defending. 19 back to 11. 11 goes in for that shot. And a great stop there by Anderson blocking that pass. Again, Kent State gets that up on the point. Goes to the pass down low. A pass across the slot redirected by the Huskies but stays in Kent State possession. 11 for Kent State brings it back up. Pass over to 19. 19 bringing it back to the point. Look at that shot through the slot. And a great save by Vucci. And the Huskies get it out before that rebound goes off. 24 passing over to his D partner. Another great stop by the NIU defense. Puck gets back up to number 24 for Kent State. Kent State drops it back to 28. Back to 24. 24 goes up for that shot. And a great save there by Vucci. Also getting that rebound as well. Marks getting the puck down on the hash marks, tries to dump it out with no help. Puck goes back into 11 for Kent State, goes to that back hash mark pass. Quick pass through the slot over to 16. And it gets redirected by Marks behind the net. Kent State really looking for that backdoor pass, barely missing the stick. And a nice stick there by Weitzel. Getting that puck out of the zone, giving the Huskies a full lane change. And we got a great shot by Kent State there, nipping that corner right past Vucic's shoulder. Making this a 2-8 game. The Huskies down with just 6 seconds left on the Huskies penalty. Again, a lot of back and forth here between the Huskies and Kent State. But a couple of great shots by Kent State keep them in the lead. We got Kowalski out there, one of the new recruits for NIU as well, over on wing at center ice. Kowalski rushes his own with Clement, who brings it in the zone, goes for a great shot on net and a save by Beck. Kent State carries it through the zone, bringing it into the Husky zone, goes for that shot, and nice job by Koval, not letting that pass be complete. Kent State defense goes for a shot on net, getting blocked by their own team. Evans, pass it up to Kowalski. Kowalski coming with some speed. And gets it down deep into the Husky zone. Sorry, Kent State zone. Kent State begins breaking it out, and Kowalski has a nice little swing through there, getting it back to Peters. Kent State turns it around pretty quick. Going for a breakaway, but a nice couple sticks there by Peters and Clement. Evans pokes it up to Peters. Peters to Kowalski. Kowalski goes for a shot, and a nice save by Beck. Again, we got another little fight breaking out here between the Huskies and Kent State as the game intensity stays high. Again, puck's getting dropped back down in the Kent State zone. We're kind of waiting to see, though, what happens here with the smaller fight that broke out, but it seems like nothing happened. The drop of the puck's actually getting moved just outside of Kent State zone. DDD pass by Kent State and into the neutral zone. A great step up there by Martin, knocking Kent State off the puck. Martin with a great poke there. Another great poke by Shirky, keeping Kent State off. Shirky, the great pass over to Anderson, chipping it back into the Kent State zone, into their possession. Oh, and almost a play there by Shirky as Kent State defense loses it, but they're able to get back up on their feet and keep it off Shirky. Got a 2-on-1 here coming to the Husky zone, and a shot on net and a great save by Vucci. And we got a couple of the Huskies defense immediately tearing Kent State right out as they jumped on to Vucci. So great kudos to the Huskies defense for clearing the front of the net out just as quick after the whistle. Here's 9:33 here remaining in the third period. The Huskies down 2-8. Gonzalez here taking the faceoff down in the Husky zone. Oh, and a shot off the post there, keeping it out. Gonzalez here keeping it down deep in the Husky zone, really tying up Kent State. Porzondak coming up through neutral ice, go for a shot on that from outside the blue line, right into the glove of Beck. Got a lot of back and forth here between the two teams, and a great shot by Porzondak. And a nice save by Beck, keeping this a 2-8 game. Nice step up there and poke check by Porzondak. But still, Kent State's able to get a shot off and another loose puck in the slot. And Zimmerman comes out on top. Great off the boards pass by Zimmerman, and Cowell's barely able to get the puck. Unfortunately, Kent State keeps possession and brings it back into the Husky zone. Quick toe drag there by Kent State. Gives another shot on net, barely missing it to the left. Colwell coming fast behind the net. Tries to pass it up to Colwell, but unfortunately becomes an incomplete pass with Anderson back in possession down in the Husky zone. Quick pass by Anderson over to Zimmerman. Zimmerman bringing it into the zone. Goes for a deke, bringing it back into the corner. Get a couple of great plays here. Zimmerman really fighting down in the corner. We got a loose puck with Vucci stepping up. And ran it around the boards over to Anderson. Anderson passed it off the boards over to Evans. Evans up to Zimmerman. And it goes back into possession of Kent State, but in the Kent State zone. Great step up there by Zimmerman, immediately blocking that pass and chipping it back to his D. Franklin over to Anderson. Anderson passes up the ice over to Clement. We got a loose puck that goes right into the possession of Beck. Again, the intensity is high this third period as both teams are really flying back and forth. And Huskies are trying to finish strong here. Evans here taking the faceoff down in Kent State zone. Evans is really able to tie up Kent State there, but Kent State comes out on top. And a great step up there by Porzondak. Knocks Kent State off the zone and gives them a one-on-one. Great defense there by Kent State, but Porzondak stays in possession. And a little bit of miscommunication there, puts it back possession. And a great take of the hit there by Rizuko, knocking him off the puck, not letting him get by. That is a true player for the team there, taking a hit like that to stop the guy in his puck. And we immediately got Marks coming in to back with their goalie, and this is how NIU does it. Anyone touches the NIU goalie, and we do not like that. This is fight number 5 of the game here. As Marks gets kicked off the ice, defending his team. Again, we had 3 of the Huskies guys come on that guy pretty quick. After that guy decided to touch Vucci down behind the net. Unfortunately, this gives us another penalty with Marks getting kicked off the ice with 7:04 remaining here in the third period. Again, the refs are all talking here, trying to get on the same page. But if you haven't heard already, thank you guys for tuning in here with us. We do have a couple of sponsors here for the game tonight. Right now, we got Lord Stanley's Bar in DeKalb, Illinois, here tuning in with us, watching the NIU Huskies take on Kent State. Following that, we have Perillo Realty sponsoring the NIU Huskies. If you have any realty needs, whether it is buying, selling, or renting, your house, apartment, residential, or commercial in Northern Illinois, give him a call. Look him up on there as well. Following that, we have one of the D1 goalies, Jacob Heroes, really working hard to get a rink on the NIU campus. So if you have a moment, I highly encourage you guys to go sign our petition. If you type in NIU Hockey, DeKalb Rink, it should pop up there pretty quickly. You can go sign that petition to support the NIU Huskies trying to get a rink in or near campus. Following that, it seems we have Rizuko getting kicked off the ice as well for the NIU Huskies. Got Evans over there talking to the refs, along with number 28 for Kent State. Again, here tonight at the game, we have the entire SAE fraternity coming from NIU to support the NIU Huskies, along with the NIU D3 team coming to support a lot of our friends and fellow teammates. So huge shout out to them to come to support the Huskies all the way from DeKalb, Illinois to West Dundee. And everyone in the stands are wearing black as the NIU Huskies decided to wear their black jerseys for their home opener. We have everyone in the stands here also blacking out as well, wearing all black. Again, we got a lot of discussion here between the refs. All getting on the same page here. So far, we do have a two-minute penalty for the Huskies against Evan Rizzuco. He was the one who got kicked out of the game and off the ice as well. And we got 7:04 here remaining in the third period. The Huskies down 2-8. Huskies do only have a one-man disadvantage and a penalty kill for the next 2 minutes here. Weissel taking the faceoff just outside of the Husky zone. And the puck quickly attempted gets carried back in. McCoville putting great pressure there. Number 28 for Kent State. Puck gets passed over to 24, 24 over to 16, 24 for a quick shot on net, and a great save by Vucci. Still leaving a minute 37 on the Husky penalty kill. And we still got Weitzel taking the faceoff down in the Husky zone. Peters tying up with Kent State down low, but they're able to get the puck out back up to the defense. 16 passes down to 11. Levinson brings it back to 16. Pass behind the number 28. 28 back up to his partner. And back down 28. 28 spins around. A great save by Vucci as he gets a shot off. Number 24 gets the puck back up on the point in the Husky zone. 24 goes for a shot and a great save by Vucci there. And a great chip out by Koval getting it out of the Husky zone. And on to 24 stick. Huskies go for a change, putting it back 28 stick, and a slap shot just outside of the circle by 28. But it stays in Kent State's possession. You got 40 seconds remaining on the Husky penalty kill. Kent State starts the breakout, skating it up through the neutral zone. Quick pass over to 21, but carrying it into the Husky zone. Goes to the pass through the slot, and nice job by Husky defense stopping it. Kent State saves possession as number 2 gets that up on the point. Number 2 pass over to 21. 21 brings it in. Goes to a pass through the slot. And a great 2 saves by Vucci there. After he saves the initial shot and the rebound shot. And Huskies are able to ice it back down deep into the Kent State zone. Number 3 holding it behind the net for Kent State. Passing up to number 2. Number 2 over to 21. And we got a whistle for an offsides against Kent State. As it goes back to even play just before the blow of the whistle. Got 5 minutes and 4 seconds remaining here in the third period. Evans here taking the faceoff and winning the faceoff for the Peters. Peters to Koval. Koval goes for a pass up, barely missing the Husky stick. Puck goes back to Peters. Peters passes through neutral ice or to Kowalski. Kowalski carries it in, passes it back to Evans. And we got a penalty against Kent State here for the dirty hit against Kowalski. We got number 20 going to the box for Kent State. Giving the Huskies a 2 minute, one man advantage. Great job on Kowalski there, taking that hit, giving the Huskies another scoring chance, hopefully here for the next 2 minutes. Evans here taking the faceoff for the Huskies down in the Kent State zone. Kent State does a good job of winning the faceoff there and bringing it into the Husky zone. Peters getting a good stick on number 15 there, not letting him get a good shot off. Got some wheels there on Zimmerman. And a quick drop back over to Martin. Martin over to Franklin. Franklin down to Evans. Evans for a backhanded shot and a nice save by Beck. Franklin's able to pick it up there, pass it back down to Peters. Peters off the boards, back to Franklin. Franklin brings the puck back up to the top, goes for a backdoor pass over to Evans. Evans brings it back up high, pass over to Peters. Peters over to Evans for a one-timer, and a great block there by the Kent State defense. Huskies stay in possession. Martin over to Peters. Peters back to Martin. Martin carries him back down low, back up Zimmerman. Zimmerman back down low. And right back to Zimmerman. Zimmerman across over to Peters. Back to Zimmerman. Zimmerman passes. Goes in the slot. And a great attempted one-timer. Barely missing the net to the left. Franklin's able to keep it in over here. With Zimmerman holding up behind the net. Evans passing it up to Peters. Peters back down to Franklin. Over to Zimmerman for a shot. And a great save by Beck. With that save, Beck's helmet popped off. The Kent State goalie blowing an immediate whistle. We got a little bit of a fight breaking out here again against Zimmerman. Zimmerman's able to back off there as Kent State kind of starts to go crazy. A couple of their guys from the NIU Huskies with them in the lead 8-2. And again, another Husky getting kicked off there. Zimmerman being taken off the ice, being the third NIU Husky to be taken off tonight. And refs all getting on the same page here. As the puck's going to be dropped down in Kent State zone. We got another whistle as the door seems to be open near the stands. 37 seconds here remaining in the Huskies' power play. Anderson gets the puck up on the point. Pass it over Clement. Come on, a nice little sauce pass over to Martin. Martin back down deep and gets the puck right back over to Clement. Evans back to Clement, over to Anderson. Anderson goes for a shot, barely missing the net to the right. Clement's able to keep the puck up, pass it back up through the slot. Back over to Clement. Clement back down over to Evans. Evans up to Anderson. Anderson goes for that shot and a nice save by Beck. Leaving 7 seconds here on the Kent State penalty, the Huskies' power play. Again, Kent State's able to get some fresh legs out here as Huskies keep the same guys. We got Evans here taking the faceoff down to the Husky zone. Anderson over to Franklin. Franklin tries to go backdoor and a nice stop there by Kent State defenseman number 3. Great step up there by Anderson, and we got a hand up in there by the ref. For an offsides whistle. Kent State wins the faceoff here, gets it back down deep in the Husky zone. Peters has a nice chip off the boards. And Husky's getting a little tied up here, but still able to carry it out of the zone. Kowalski has some speed behind him, goes for a pass over in some good defense by Kent State. Weitzel back to Peters. Peters over to Kowalski. As Kowalski again taking the hit down in the Kent State zone. Puck gets dumped down deep in the Kent State zone as we had a delayed whistle here against the Huskies. for a penalty. We have Weitzel going to the box here. Sorry, again, also getting kicked off as there's only 2 minutes left on the clock. Given the fourth guy this game to be kicked off the ice, which was for an interference penalty. And the refs here talking to the captain of Kent State. We got just 2:02 here left in the third period. Huskies down 8-2. And the refs all talking here next to the box after Weitzel getting kicked off for the interference down in the Kent State zone. Puck's being dropped down in the Husky zone stand side. And we got Clement here taking the face off for the Huskies. Then we got Kent State coming out on top with number 2 bringing it across the blue line up top of the Husky zone. Number 2 to 21, back to number 2 and back to number 21. Number 2 goes in for the shot, and a nice stop there by the Huskies defense. Knocking the puck back into the corner. Number 2 goes for a quick one-timer shot, and a nice save by Vucci. And also gets the rebound save beautifully, and Huskies get a nice little flick shot off over everyone's heads out of their zone. Kent State holds possession down in the Husky zone as number 2 pass up to number 3 over to 21. Bad pass forces 21 to go down deep in the zone, but he's able to pick it back up. Pass it up to number 3 for Kent State. Number 3 back to 21. 21 across back door. Number 13 goes on the slot right into Huskies' possession. And Koval has a nice chip off the boards there, getting it out of the Husky zone. Number 3 down in the Kent State zone. We're going to back behind his own net with 50 seconds remaining on the clock. Kent State again, bringing it out of their own zone and into the Huskies' zone. An attempt to pass into the slot there, and a great save by Vucci with just 38 seconds remaining on the clock. And the Huskies at a one-man disadvantage for the rest of the game. Then we got Shirky here taking the face off of the Huskies down on the Husky zone. Shirky does a good job of tying up the center for Kent State, but Kent State still comes out on top. Number 26 passing it down, 15-15. Goes for the shot, tries to go back door, and a great save by Vucci. And Huskies are able to get it out. Kent State again breaking it out of their own zone. Just 10 seconds remaining in the clock. Kent State brings it in the Husky zone, number 15. Just for a pass back, a nice stop there by Shirky. Over to 36 as the final buzzer goes for the game. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in with the Huskies after an unfortunate 2-8 Husky loss tonight. We still got a game tomorrow playing against the same team. So again, thank you for all who are tuning with us on this beautiful Friday evening, and we'll see you again tomorrow.